Yo, hey guys, it's me Fabulous Joker again and welcome back to another Dragon City videos. In this video, I'm gonna review a brand new legendary dragon in Dragon City. It's White Princess Dragon. This dragon has four elements. It's fire, ice, pure, and light element. Daughter of the White, High White Queen Dragon. The White Princess Dragon inherited her icy powers from her mother and her fiery power from her unknown father. She must learn to balance the might of both winter and summer. So this dragon is weak on war and water element and strong on nature and ice element. The ice element strong on war and natural element, pure element strong on primal element, light element strong on dark and electric element. And this is the stats of White Princess Dragon on level 20. It has 12,000 health and 2,000 damage. And this is the upgraded attack skill of White Princess Dragon. The fire element has magma storm plus that can deal 1950 damage. The ice element has icy wind that can deal 1200 damage. The pure element has pure light plus that can deal 2100 damage. And the light element has out of time that can deal 1350 damage. And this is the baby skin of White Princess Dragon. This dragon is fairly cute on this baby skin. And this is the young skin of White Princess Dragon and the adult skin of White Princess Dragon. Okay, I'm gonna try to feed this dragon to level 40 and I'm gonna use this dragon on quest battle. Hello, this is Sabi, enjoy my video. We'll be right back.